Yeah, nigga. I'm higher than a plane and now I wanna land. Every time I speak, I see 100 grand. Rolling so much weed, it's like the motherland. I ain't talking English, I'm talking rubber bands. Jackson's, Franklin's, either one of them. You ain't talking paper, dog, so you don't understand. Spazzing on these niggas, bitch, I'm going ham. Taxing all these niggas, call me Uncle Sam. Rapping got me on the beach relaxing, smoking OG by the LB. Now the ocean's filled with ashes and niggas keep on hating. I just roll and get my cash in here. I'm talking about what they gon' do, but I know that ain't gon' happen. Ain't gon' happen, ain't gon' happen, ain't gon' happen, ain't gon'.
When you think of a gang of real niggas spending money, then you think about us. When you think of who came in here, bought anything they wanted, then you think about us. Think of some niggas, you gon' get it how they live. Then you thinkin' about us. When you think of who really out here doing it big, then you thinkin' about us.
I'm rollin' faster than the train and now I wanna stop. Niggas say need a verse, they 50 grand a pop. Smoking on the best, graded at the top. Finish up another tour and buy another watch. Fly a new plane, board another yacht. Do another show. I'm out here getting paid, but you would never know. My cheese so long, my weed so strong, think I'ma overdose. Man, I'm back in it. MC, I'm back, loud pack in it. Try turn down, but I can't get it. I'ma roll one, pass it around till everybody in the room can't finish. You a fuck nigga, so you can't hit it. Ball so hard that you can't win it. So much money, bank can't fit it. Had my own style till you ran with it. OG Kush, I'm the man with it.
When you think of a gang of real niggas spending money, then you think about us. When you think of who came in here, bought anything they wanted, then you think about us. When you think of some niggas, you gon' get it how they live. Then you thinkin' about us. When you think of who really out here doing it big, then you thinkin' about us.
Recently, you wrote a letter to your fans, and it was about 4 or 5 paragraphs, and about 2 sentences said, rolling papers, you know, maybe I would have done it different.
Honestly, that was just me being real with myself and real with my fans. You know, rolling papers was like a learning experience, just like everything else was, and me getting with a label and trying new things. Like I say, I'm not a stubborn person. So I work with different people. I'll write different records that people may say that they like. You know what I'm saying? So you got to try different things. You got to do different things. But when you talk about longevity, you can't base that on 1 year or 6 months or 8 months or anything like that. So really, I was just speaking to anybody who's riding with me for the long run and who's looking for the next thing for me to do.